double your money and make it stack. I'm on to the next one.